all night. And in fact, so did our early rock and roll group called The Boys. So they picked it up and slipped more into it, and it became one of the most beautiful rock battles of all time. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Rock Park Club would like to do it for you. Here's Mitch with our version of the Lover's Concerto.